Anyways, like, bruh, after that night, she broke up with her boyfriend.
Oh no.
And then like a month or two later, I randomly hit my explore page on Instagram. The bitch pops up and she's lesbian. So my mindset right now is like, okay, I either hit it so good that she couldn't find another dick, or I hit it like it hurt my soul bad. It's like, I don't need dick.
I'm glad that you realized that one. I was gonna think it, and then I didn't want to say it because I didn't want you to get all.
I had to say it.
Toxic.
But, nah, bro, I'm not.